We close out every program since September 11th with a musical note. Tonight, a really special close. My man Tony Bennett will be with us right after these words. One of my favorite people for years and years and years, the great Tony Bennett. He's got a new CD out called Playing With My Friends. Tony Bennett Sings the Blues. By the way, it may be the most successful album you've ever done.
It looks that way, yes. The sales are unbelievable on it.
You sing with other people on it, right?
Yeah, great ones like Ray Charles and Bonnie Raitt and B.B. King and Billy Joel and Natalie Cole. We have a great roster on this album.
And you brought the group here for us, Tony?
Yes.
We're privileged that you would
come and
do this on our show.
I'm privileged to be on the show to show this all over the world. Come on.
Hey what an appropriate song we have for you. Tony's going to sing, well, what a perfect song for this time of year and for this. And he's going to be in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, too. Here's Tony Bennett to close it tonight with New York State of Mind. Anthony?
Thank you.
Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood, hop a flight to Miami Beach or Hollywood. But I'm taking a greyhound on the Hudson River line. I'm in a New York state of mind. Yes, I've seen all the movie stars in their fancy cars and their limousines. Been high on the Rockies under evergreens. But I know what I'm needing, and I don't want to waste more time. I'm in a New York state of mind. It was so easy living day by day, out of touch, rhythm and blues. Now I find I need a little give and take. The New York Times, the Daily News. Yes, I left them all behind. I'm in a New York state of mind. But I'm taking a greyhound on the Hudson River line. I'm in a New York state of mind. Oh,